I have a way of just being ice and just cooling situations and making things work. Attitude is attitude, whether you're a West Coast gangster or East Coast gangster, you know? Sometimes the hurdles aren't really hurdles at all. They're welcome challenges, tests. If one day speed kills me, do not cry because I was smiling. I'm extremely competitive, so when people start counting me out or trying to categorize me, I sort of get hungry. There's a lot of guys that just get comfortable with their positions and rest on their laurels. I had to earn my way. Sometimes people count their chickens before they hatch. I learned a long time ago that if you subscribe and believe the good, you have to believe the bad. My measure is my heart and what I know. When you put goodwill out there, it's amazing what can be accomplished. There's a time and place for everything, but as I get older, I like finding those human moments and really connecting. Maybe I'm not as cool as I once was. The dream is to have it all. Who says you can't have your cake and eat it too? Live this life, that life, this life, you know? You only live one time, I want to get it all in. Train your mind to see the good in everything. My philosophy is, if you can't have fun, there's no sense in doing it. I mature, and whether it was the tsunami in Sri Lanka or the earthquake in Indonesia, I was always saying, I should be there, I should be helping out. I look at people in certain circumstances, and I fall into caretaker mode real quick, real easy. I like to shoulder people up and carry them along, and then I end up creating some kind of dependency. I enable. It's really, really hard for me. If you play with people who are better than you, then you get better. I'm a problem solver. I love people. The more complicated they are, the more I get into them, and I just want to understand what makes them tick. You have to make smart decisions, but you never know what will happen in the future. We're only on the earth for a short period of time. Movies aren't enough. I want to take my success and parlay it into something bigger and better. Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to be a marine biologist. As you go through the grind and the distraction of a career, it's easy to lose sight of your dreams.